All right, so we got the 125 right here. Looks a little different from last time y'all saw it. Last time it was just naked. Pretty much all we did was put some plastics and graphics on there. But now I got a whole bunch of extra parts today for it. Some for the 252, I'll bring that out in a minute. I also have these new number plate graphics, front number plate, side plate. These came from Bike Graphics on Instagram. I'll leave their tag right here. Y'all check them out if y'all want any graphics. They're pretty nice. They let you put Monster Energy logo up there, your name, or however you want it. Pretty dope. Yeah, just give y'all a walk around of both my dirt bikes, 125 and my 250. Let's get started.
There's a new drain bolt for my 125. I already opened it to see if it fit. I lost the other one. That is my new Tusk clutch lever. Here's a new Tusk brake lever. It's like a water pump rebuild kit for my 125. I have a couple of air filters. That looks like it's for the 125. It looks like it's for the 250. Let's see. I'll cut that down. Oil filter and clutch cable. I'm really excited for the clutch cable because I get arm pump like crazy.
All right, the first thing we're putting on is the levers. I'm gonna show y'all before. This is the clutch lever. Here's what's left of the brake lever. I bent it up a little bit.
Finished product.
Can't really tell because of the sun, but I think it looks better. Out with the old and dirty. In with the new. Alright, so what I'm going to do is just give y'all a walk around of both my bikes, my 125 and my 250, just so y'all can see what they're like, see if y'all like them or not. They're not finished, I'm just going to say what I have done to them, what I haven't. Alright, so here's what the 125 looks like right now. The only thing it's really missing are the numbers, which are in the garage. I just had put these graphics on there. They match my 250 identically. I think it's cool. Pro taper bars. I actually prefer the fat bars, but I just had standard for this one, so I just threw that on there. New Tusk levers, both sides, pretty clean. I'm gonna get a ribbed seat cover for this, just cause I prefer how it feels over the slick. And it does have a Pro Circuit shorty on it, which I will replace with an FMF soon to also match my 250. Not too long ago when I was trail riding, I hit a stump, put two good dents in my exhaust pipe. So this is getting replaced also. And yeah, there's not much to this one. I just haven't had it for long, but. There's that one. Here's my 250. It's a 2014 CRF 250. And this actually has a lot of the upgrades on it that the 125 didn't. Like the number plate graphics, the rib seat cover, the FMF exhaust, but I'll go over that in a little bit. And I actually forgot that this thing still has a broken wing from my crash last weekend. You can see this tear right there in the metal, and this is supposed to be way over there. Kind of beat up, not gonna lie to you, but fixable. Anyway, some upgrades this has is the Works Connection clutch lever. This actually has the Pro Taper fatty bars that I want on the 125. Nice graphics, Renthal chain and sprocket. Here's an FMF 4.1. And we follow it all the way up to the FMF power bomb that needs to be cleaned. Those are aftermarket radiators. Oh yeah, and here's my favorite sticker. Make dirt bikes great again. Yeah, here's the walk around of the broken. And yes, I'm aware of the mixed matched wheels, but those will be fixed. All right, if there's anything that y'all think I should do to my bike, or y'all want to see done to my bike, just leave it something in the comments and I'll see if I'm down for it or not. Or just comment, bro. Just don't even have to be about their bike. Just comment. That's it. Just make a comment. That's all. All right. So, those are my bikes. That wasn't exactly as in-depth as I wanted to get on both of them. They really don't have that many upgrades. But I do have more parts coming. So I'll probably do like a part two to this video. So you can see all that stuff too. And I'm probably going to get the graphics, the number plate graphics for 125 on soon. And that'll be in the next video. I'll be riding it. Yeah. See y'all next time.